All right, just got to my spot. This is one of my favorite places to go. Gorgeous, gorgeous water, beautiful weather, and you can catch so many different varieties here. All right, just, oh man, that was a big snook. That was a really big snook. Got him, got him. Yes, nice. Got him, nice. Really nice snook. Beautiful snook, look at that. Beautiful little snook. Very nice little snooky, look at there. Beautiful snook. Yes! Perfect. Finally. So I actually spooked that guy. And I saw him flee into the mangroves. So I thought, what the hell? Might as well. Might as well try. And bam, I mean, he smacked it. He smacked it. All right, that was fun. Oh, there's a fish that popped out. Come on, hit it. You're right there. I saw that guy fly out of there. That's not good. That will work. Oh, there is one that swam out. That was fun. All right. Now I just need that redfish. Let's see what else we can get out of this little corner. Oh, that's unfortunate. Catch a leaf, I know that. It's the right color, wrong species. So, it's maybe. Let's throw this a little bit longer. Alright, so I let this area cool off for about 15-20 minutes. Kind of made a loop around, and about a minute ago I saw a snook blow up right up underneath the mangroves. So we're gonna try and get back on these snooks. They're up underneath here. All I'm doing, really not even twitching, it's more of a swimming action than anything, and I'm just kind of working these mangrove lines. Relatively tight, but a lot of times on a cast like that, it's not quite tight enough because they're right underneath the limbs and hangovers like that. And I'm surprised that didn't get eaten. I really am. That was a good skip cast under. Pretty sure Jack just swiped at it again. Get it a little bit tighter. Some more mullet. There's some big mullet. And I'm surprised, like, there's not. I'm surprised there aren't any snook coming out from these trees right here. It's not to say there aren't any here. I know there's snook in here. I pulled two out earlier. I'm just these are some big blow-ups. Fishing like this, you want to make sure that your drag is tight enough to where you don't have to worry about them pulling you back in. Oh, there it is. Come on. Really? Man, I thought for sure that was gonna be a bite. Got him. That's a nice fish. Ooh, that's a big snook. There you are. No! Oh! That was a big snook. Oh! Now they can cut 40-pound leader like nobody's business. But it'll give us a chance at least to pull them out, I think. That was a big, that was a nice snook. Not my PB. Far off from it, actually. I'm physically not feeling all that great after losing that fish. Now if I can get me another one. That'd be different. A little snooky redemption. That was a big. That was a good snook. That was either a big snook or a nice snook or a red. I saw him swimming out. Easy 30-inch red or 30-inch snook. Easy.